Hello everybody, it's Coach K with majortocareer.org. If you are new to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe. I decided to start this YouTube channel as a way to help young professionals make the connections between major to career. In each and every video, what I try to do is incorporate my over 13 years of higher education experience from four different higher education institutions to be able to help professionals strategize for success. Today, we're going to cover the major of zoology. If you are interested in the options for this major, stay tuned. First, let's take a look at an overview of what you're going to be learning if you are curious about zoology. Zoology majors focus on the study of individual organisms and populations and their relationships with each other, species, and the environment. The coursework within this major emphasizes the study of anatomy, behavior, evolution, ecology, genetics, physiology, and other specialized fields. I will have to say, in my work in advising students, I did like this basic overview from the University of Florida, because what it does is it offers an amalgam of the different types of coursework that you're going to be taking, which for some people can spark interest. Most zoology majors choose it because they may need it to prepare for pre-professional programs, such as pursuing a career in medicine or veterinary medicine, for example. And others might pursue it with the intention of pursuing a graduate program. But we do have individuals who do pursue zoology based out of interest for their undergrad plan. Next, we'll take a look at the pay and the job outlook. Folks, career specialists like myself, we rely very heavily on the Occupational Handbook by the Bureau of Labor Statistics to help inform as we coach and advise you about the projections career-wise in terms of the majors that you choose, and also if that would be suitable for you in terms of the return on investment. So first, let's take a look at pay. The median annual wage for folks interested in zoology tends to be about $64,650. And typically, I'll talk about the lower range pay. The lower 10%, this is if you're graduating with an undergrad degree with no experience, you're looking at $42,420. And as you guys know, when you start a career, you tend to build moving forward. The highest 10% in this major tend to earn typically about $103,900. And I think this encompasses those with a graduate degree, those who are interested in pre-professional programs such as medicine and veterinary work, like I mentioned before. And it looks like when it comes to the job outlook, and I'll talk here a little bit about that as well, the zoology major is projected to grow 5% within the next decade, from 2020 to 2030. This, however, is slower than average for most occupations, but despite this limited growth, we do anticipate about 1,700 openings within this major within the next 10 years, as you're kind of looking at opportunities within the degree. And next, folks, we're gonna take a look at a few job titles. So to start off with, I will talk about an animal care specialist. Again, like I mentioned before, you could do it in two ways. If you pursue a pre-professional degree, decide to go to medical school, decide to go to vet school, then you could end up being a veterinarian, for example. However, you could be an animal care specialist working at a zoo, or even working in a veterinary practice in support of the vet. And a lot of people find a lot of value in this degree, particularly if you do have a love for animals and the natural habitat. So definitely take a look at that. The next job title, a lot of people don't know about this, so I decided I'll talk about this. It's the aquaculturalist. You know those people who actually work with crabs and aquatic environments, lobsters, healthy fish. There are also a lot of TV shows about those individuals who are responsible for hunting these so that they are in our dinner table. There is actually, you know, a job title related to that that you can take a look at. And so aquaculturalists tend to really deal with the growth, development, and production of aquatic animals. And again, this is an interesting option, especially if you like to travel. I do have a cousin, family friend of ours, who's actually an aquaculturalist in the UK, and they absolutely love it. They tend to travel a few months out of the year as they go out to the big seas to kind of catch, you know, the animals. But, you know, they do come back home and get like a huge break as well. So it is a lucrative profession and maybe something that you can definitely take a look at if it sparks your interest. And the last job title I will take a look at is that of an environmental consultant. Yes, you can get into consultancy with a zoology background. A lot of people don't know that. A lot of it is because of, like I mentioned before, the coursework that you're taking, particularly if you choose to add a minor or you maybe double major while you're in college, can be able to really fine-tune your way into consulting when it comes to the environment. And so if you are interested in this particular career path, and zoology fascinates you, make sure you talk to your academic advisor while you're in school so that you can charter your way towards this particular area. And so folks, it is YouTube. I cannot go through each and every job title, even though I would want to, because I know that these spark your interest into thinking about what you can do. But what I have done in the information bar is I have provided additional job titles that you can take a look at. And to help you make the connections from your major to your career, please take a look at my blog. It is in the information bar as well. Is there a major you'd like me to cover? Please go ahead and let me know in the comments. If you are new, please don't forget to subscribe to support this work. Thank you for watching. Remember, employers hire people, not majors. Until my next video, bye.